has been called Saeed Khan to continue to Navid Obaid. Oh, nicely ball, excellent carry to the wicketkeeper. Completely beaten by Saeed Khan, Navid Obaid. Saeed Khan to end from. Oh, that's nicely played. It's up in there. It's going to bout. Yes, here it is. Wicket of the second ball for Shaheen Hunters. The dangerous Navid Obaid is out.
Early blow. And a very early blow for the Shaheen Hunters. This is what they won the toss and elected to bowl first there.
The action replay. He wanted to play over extra cover. Could not middle it. Could not timed it. He's already taken a wicket to Haroon. Oh, nicely bowled. Tight line of length from Saeed Khan. He plays test cricket for Afghanistan. Oh, it was there to be hit. Nicely driven. Beautifully played shot. Easy, easy like. First boundary for Bandya Mi Stars.
That was a piercing cover drive. Came forward and just only shows the full face of the bat. Great connection and outstanding shot. He knew about the gap. It was almost about 15.
We are all together. A very good team. Again, nicely bowled. Length ball, hard ball. No run.
Attacking the body. Officially played into the gap. The ball has gone. Gone for the maximum. 6 runs. The first one from the bat of Haroon there.
Yeah, just a flick of the wrist. Nicely timed once again. He just guided it towards deep square leg for a maximum. Yeah, there you can. Just a mere flick. What great timing from Haroon.
The green grass and everything, colorful. Beautifully played over the top of the fielder. No chance to grab it. And another boundary is scored. The first boundary from the bat of Bahar Ali Shinwari.
Yeah, it was in the air for a while. But brilliantly timed. The fielder had no chance of catching that one. Look at that. Nicely played. More of wrist work this time from Bahar Ali Shinwari.
That was a brutal smash.
Saeed Khan. Oh, he has played it officially. Nicely played over cover points region for 4. It was a loose ball. Haroon did not wait for the second invitation.
Into the vacant area. It was extremely outstanding to watch. See? Seaming it and perfect shot.
Yeah, he opened the face of the blade for that shot. 4 crucial runs. Saeed Khan to continue. Again, nicely played. Excellent shot. What a lovely cover drive. It was on the up. He played it with authority.
Full authorities. That was a swatted one, you know. Into the gap and scoring a boundary. Back-to-back boundaries. An excellent timing by Haroon as well. Look at that. It was a little short pitch delivery and he was on a very perfect position to go and to play it into the gap, scoring a boundary. Marvelous.
Exquisite timing. Saeed Khan to continue. Again played uppishly. Excellent shot. No need to run for that. It was uppish, but he timed it so brilliantly. Back-to-back boundaries now. 3rd boundary in a row.
That was really a perfect shot. He actually forced the ball to go over the top of the fielder for a boundary. Excellent. 3 consecutive boundaries of 3 deliveries there by Haroon.
Yeah, the best part, it was not a full length, but wow, lovely. It was Zandia played brilliantly. Let us also welcome. Yeah, it will be a very good contest. Saeed Khan bowling his last ball. Bahar Ali has played it over long on for a maximum. An effortless shot. He timed it extremely well for a maximum.
Minimum effort for the maximum result. And Bahar Ali Shinwari was in a very good position to smoke that ball into the air for a very, very brilliant shot. 6 runs to the total. 6 runs to Bahar Ali Shinwari, the man in his supreme form. The over is finished.
Bandya Mi Stars.
Aman. Lovely, lovely, wonderful. Six, unbelievable batting performance by Harun there.
Yes, it was overpitched. He was waiting for it, Harun. It was a gift.
The timing was absolutely outstanding with a great, great footwork, and the most important, a lot of force was behind that. Into the gap. The ball is running like a trace of a bullet to cross the ropes. Another boundary.
Again, room was given. Wit was offered. And there was no third man in easy shot selection for Harun. Another boundary for him.
Really a perfect shot, you know. He wanted to go to play it over the top of the fielder. Miscued it, but... This time to the opposite side of the ground. And this time for the maximum to finish the fourth over. Still a ball to go.
Another six, another maximum has been hit on the length ball. It was...
دیسمت حبیبی دغه توپ د افستم نه لکسه بهر لکسه معمولی بریک سره د نن راغه چون دی داسې او توپ چون کې دی چې کویکری زیات ځکی بولینګ تاسو ته وګوره بیا مخ کې بالو دلتا فیلډر شتا صدیق الله پاچاو یقیني مچی دا به کیچ تر لاسه کی زکا ون اف د بیسټ فیلډر دی په دغه لوټه کې دی سره بل زیان
تاسو د دې شاټ تکرار ګورئ د هارون د وکټي بال تر ډیره پاوا کې وو اوچت شو هغه ډول چې د غوښتل د لانګ ګان په مسیر باندې له بونډه یې واړوي خو بریالی نه وو او بالاخره
سید خان هو از ګیون اوی 26 رنز ان هیز 2.1 اوور پلیډ اٹ ٹو دی آف سایډ او مس فیلډ اؤټ دیر
was another great shot, square cut, and to the cover last season, Ijaz Ahmed Zai and Ismat Habibi, other one.
Dear Ziyata Manana Sadar Zai was a Sankey Shirzat, and Dil Tara Atak Sara, Dear Kure Shad Extra Kavarta.
Lahum de Mandu Ladae Na Udrei, Pakhpala Lub Dal Mashar Abdul Malik, the Tupachon La Para Ragalai, Dear Khashatu Back Foot Ban, Yau Sal Navi Mandiba, the Shine Hunter Tapridi, لکستم باندې د شاټ هڅه بال بونډې ته روان دی بل یو بل څلوریزا ځکه دغه بال په ښه توګه باندې مال لوبولای وو خد د بیټ لاندې راوس دغه بال لکستم باندې
ټپ چې کوم دغه نه استفاده وکړه لکست شاټ بال او خراب بال ضروری وو بیټسمن هم ډیر خو لو بو د ځل بیا هم بیک فوټ سره مړ وکړ ته بار روان دی او یوازې د ډګل ساتونکو لپاره د ننداري باندې مالک به شي شابه پروان ورکی ډیر په زده پوری تو بوان افسر او د شاهین ترمنز بیا هم بیک فوټ سره زی وایډ اش لانګ ان تا فیلډرز تکو آن سایډ کې بیس کوه لګو مډ وکټ هم بهر ساتل شوې دي هارد شاټ کوشش سلوور دی فیلډرز تا او ریزلټ دلته د افسر دازي اننګز پای ته رسیږي د بیټ په لاندې نه یې سبا باندې سلوور سلوې تر سره کما غو چی دام کې راګیر کړ افسر دازي او دې سره بل
ښه انتخاب نه و د شاټ ځکه آف سټمپ کې شاټ بال و لیګ سټمپ ته یې د بونډي د کلیر هڅه وکړه وګورئ دغه بال بیخي آف سټمپ ته روان و خو افسر هڅه وکړه تر څو دا بال لیګ سټمپ ته تاو کړي هماغه و چې د ډیپ سکوایر لیګ ساتون توپ نیونکی دننه سرکل کې ساتل کیږي تړمن ته دغه بال لوبیږي وایډ تړمن شته خو د بال سره زیاتې او دغه بال له بونډې څخه بهر د څلور منډو لپاره ورګزاریږي دغه ماشوم ل خپل مشر سره لوبغالي ته راغلی یو ښه تصویر یو ښایسته تصویر د مینې محبت او د کرکټ سره د لویو او کوچنیو د مینې یو ښه ثبوت دی
شاته بالو بیکاف دلین او ډیر خان دا سره گایډ کړ
ان یو بیگ هیټر دی او د بیگ هیټر لوري د شاټ هڅه بل بل اخره د غبال له بونډې څخه بهر د څلور منډو لپاره ورګزاروي کڅم د لانګ ان ساتون کې هڅه وکړه ترسو بال راي سار کړی خو ایمال د غبال لوبه ولای ضرور باید له بونډې څخه بهر ورګزار شي
لکه شاته بالو بیټسمن ته روم ورک هغه مال د شټ پلیسمنت نه ګټه واغستا تکرار کړي اسمت حبیبی ګور بیٹسمن نه پاره موقع ورکړه کچې ته دومره شاته بول نه تکې نو ریزلټ به امدایوي چونډګر ساتون
پراود از هیر
اسار وانس اگین او هی اس پلیډ دټ ټوارز ډیپ سکوئر لیگ فار ا فور just a flick of the wrist Azay Izharulak Naveed again on the leg stump and it's going away towards the boundary we'll have to see and check whether it was off he's up against Irfanullah oh nicely played it's going to oh nicely we'll have to check what an effort beauty
great gymnastic was shown over there you know by the fielder look at that
another Spalwak smart watches six. Look at this effort and this commitment. Wow. Brilliant stuff for Irfan. Oh, he's set up in the air. He mistimed it. An easy catch for Captain Abdul Malik. Another wicket down.
Oh, boy. Here comes Amanullah. Smashed him for a Maxwell Spagiza. What a shot. Smash it again! The ball is erected for another Maxwell smartwatch, Pagiza! It back-to-back sixes.
It's out of the ground.
Oh my God.
Muhammadullah Hamkar. Oh, it's straight up in there. It's going, and it's out of the park. It's right above the commentary box. What a hit. Another Maxwell smartwatch six.
And that's 200 up. For Bandi Amir,
one another thing that I had already told you.
Two coffees now for you.
Yeah, two coffees for me.
So there is the news, Bandi Amir stars. The chase is on. Oh, it's straight up in the air. It's a huge six. Wow, what a shot, what a start for Shaheen Hunters. Imran Mir has just launched it. Another Maxwell smartwatch six from the bat of Imran Mir.
What a great sound of the bat connected very well. First ball, welcome with a six. The pressure is back on the bowler.
Once again to Imran Mir. Oh, it's set up in there. Fielder is coming right under it. It's a nicely taken. Naveed Obaid has taken a very good catch. So Imran Mir departs after hitting the six on the first ball.
Got the elevation but didn't get the distance. Imran Mir is standing there. Umpire is going to check the no ball there. Front foot, they are going to see where he was having something behind the white line or just crossing and pushing the line.
Was this necessary? After hitting a six of your first ball and again going for another maximum of your second ball?
Not needed because the first ball he went for a glorious six there and the second ball he was attempting. This time he balled a little bit, pulling the lane back and ball got up in there for a long time.
Yeah, I'm going to ask this question from the team owner, Shaheen Niazi, that what was his thinking the way he played that second shot? We'll have to wait. They are checking umpires, the front foot no ball. Slowly coming. It's a close call. It seems a legal delivery. We'll have to check.
The last ball of the over. Five balls, seven runs in a wicket. Abdul Malik facing this time. He flicks the ball up in the air. Fielder is chasing. And the ball crosses the boundary for a six this time.
It was on his pads. Just a flick of the wrist. Another Maxwell smartwatch six from the bat of Abdul Malik this time. Oh, lovely technique. Excellent timing.
So 13 in the first over for the loss of one wicket.
Very good start for it is going to be one very good contest between these two again straight up in there fielder is going towards the deep long boundary and it's nicely held excellent catch from the fieldsman brilliant technique another wicket down for Shaheen Hunters
miles in there the fielder was running from the
and finally completing the catch
It was a change of pace as well from Fariduddin. Look at the catch, nicely held. Another blow for Shaheen Hunters. Their rhythm now. Already taken a wicket. Again, it was a short pitch ball. But straight to the fielder. Oh, he has almost missed it. Excellent running between the wicket. What an athlete this Asif Musazai. We'll have to check and see whether he was safe in or out.
Yeah, well, definitely refer to third to you, umpire. They are going to check there. Great work done by the wicketkeeper, but he was well home.
Yes, Asif Musazai, he is some athlete. Look at the intentions, look at the energy. Lovely. He can become a Afghanistan finisher. That's my personal opinion. But looking forward, inshallah, he'll be playing for Afghanistan very soon. Yeah, there is the green signal, not out.
So here comes out the green light. Lucky for the batter. Very near escape there for the batting side. Goes back this time. Connected it well. Out of the ground for a maximum this time.
This is Asif Musazai for you. And this is exactly what I was mentioning. Another Maxwell smartwatch 6. This time, again, bat. Asif Musazai is a serious talent. Look at this. It was on his pads. Easy ball. Got the result. A maximum.
Boundary, no maximum in this over. Fifth delivery of the over. This time he goes big and connected well. There is a fielder. The ball flies over his head, just watching and attempting to stop the ball. Someone tallest man was needed there for a maximum.
Stand and deliver from Abdul Malik this time. Another Maxwell smartwatch 6. Abdul Malik was waiting for the length. Excellent timing. Good connection.
Careful not to go for a big shot. Backing away, and that's the point. I was talking about easy as you like. A lollipop given in straight hands. It's a dolly.
Yeah, Nasir Khan has finally won the battle. Getting rid of the experienced Abdul Malik. Quality bowling, top class performance by Bandi Ameer Star so far. And you have to appreciate the captaincy from Nijat Masood. Brilliant bowling from this young Nasir Khan. Look at this. It turned, it gripped.
Neun ki circle ya danana daira ki di dazal kamyaba shoh bale fine leg ta zabardast shpagiza.
Aw da se shatlo palidulo saraba. Hatman sok zehn tarazi. Rahmanullah Gurbaz. Chiki shot aw. The deep square leg out, long leg tarmans. You were got a spagiza tarlasaki gijaza hamazila bed saha. T20 dasi cricket de masaharo mishara ogra. Dil jet technique the stasog no guri. Sarakam kawalesh the lodulita mandira waleodelta. Hunters la para mande pakar deu. Ijaz lagia de palakar namatar saraka. Fielding pakatuban to pachamana ukidil the after money gap there. Our hecha the bali one of mokanesta. Hecha the zorodestachi. The pal zaina ukazi geo bilahera. Saluru Nuru Mandula Parabal, the Bundula and Nabar Kiyaga, Sahiwak Sara, a timing Sari Raisar
Belkul Dagalta, the Pinza Filsminan. You said the cut shot has a carry, what Dazal Biah Mahamah, the shot has our made of Kikach worker Belahera Erfan Wekarta Lasa Kavi Sara de Deche, Uran de Dunmuri, your catch Miskigiho, Morala Lasana Workavi, Au Lahum Hatu Pachawana Jari Sati.
As well, them hitting Kaitwana and Dununa, no Pakarochi, yo by Lexa Long Televe, Panay Gazawale, the Kachasing Chike, no Pakara Chibaita strike rotation of Sataka Iza, Ijaz hitting cow, Asip by Machalawale, Kachita, Asif hitting cow, no Pakarochi is map on the Lexa plans after a hot shot coaches, fielder sta Bahar, Baharo, Bahar Natawani Kichibal Bapola, that is yet Kamiabi Huka side answer as he, Lexa has to money. Shot out Natija. Shpag Mandi Audelta Maxwell Smart Match Yawakata Shpagiza
again.
Whacked it. The fielder is over there. Isn't he going to take the catch? The catch is striking. The a long distance as well. Beautifully picked up, and there is a big one, but one bounce out of the boundary for Swept it with full authority. No chance for the fielder. And four more runs there to the total. What a shot. Played big for not that much impressive. Beautifully played into the gap. And the ball has raced away. A swatted one towards the boundary line for four. This is the second boundary. You were asking about a boundary. Why they are not scoring the boundary?
It looks like this man is ready. Wetzelwicht au yaunavi daha gatsidiche. Shine Hunters. Hatsa kavi bale. Extra kawarta. Zabardasta shot. Behtarina shot. Padase alkiche. Danana pa cover ki fielderano. Shtundar lutho. Iwaze de daga khaista shot nandara kavi.
Chhota pa wicket paati ki ki pakris paati ki ki. Oh, agent taken. Siddiq Z dressing room ta. Cut koshish ka usne ek sara wicket ki parte catch dale ikad. غټه وکټا دلته
او با یو څه ډیر د دوی په واکه دا شاټا څو بول کړ د غلطه زبردست بال د اقدام له لوري یو ځل بیا اقدام کوي او خپل لوبډلې ته وکټ تر لاسه کوي
غلط شاټ سلیکشن کراس لاړو میډل سٹم بال باندې دلته بیرزونه لګیږي د عطا زرمل او د سر د اننګز پای مومی د غور کې دوه وکټ راغلي کامیاب ورو او د ټرننګ پوینټ ورو स्टंप्स के दंदना बालो विकेटों के दंदना गुड लेन बालो क्रॉस कम सदर विकेट जीती पसर करके दिला सवर करे गट शॉट कोशिश फील्डर द बाल लांदे रिजल्ट्स तासो मख के देव दे सारा आसान कैच तर ला सके प वाइडिश लॉन्ग ऑफ की मोहम्मद हारून दे चित्रेम कैच तर ला सके नन रज और
बिल्कुल यो छ छिडीर मुहिम दी चेसिंग द गलत सख्त द लॉन्ग ऑन था دازل نو بال لگراوند څخه هم بهر ورګزاریږي امن الله کو نړی راغی او د خپلو هاغه منډو غچ اخلي کوم چې په تو پاچونه کې لن موړي څخه
نو بیا بل چرته لاړ شو خو به تر ازو سیاله تا غټ شاټ کوشش نتیجه اوټ اف سټیډیم های لانګ اینڈ هینسم میکسویل سمارټ واچ اوټ اف د
دغه سیو ټوټل ته ځان ورسېنو په ټوله کې ویل شو هدف هم وړو خو د تر سنگ ویل شو چې ډېر زیاته خبره د مشل شو او په خپل خبر عبد الملک یاد او کړ پټا
Over 17 toward this time, he wanted to go big and clear the long on there. Naveed Bhatt was just having his eyes on the ball. A dolly, what a catch at the end. So they're having the second victory in their name. After losing the toss, they batted very well and they did a great job in batting, scoring 212.
So there's a big margin of 54 runs defeat for the defending champions. Last time and last year, we have seen the defending champions, Shine Hunters, lost their first two matches, but then they came back in a stroll, won their matches, won the qualifier and won the final as well. The captain did a great job. In the semi-final as well as in the center, Charai Karte Parwan. And thanks to Maulana Farooqi that he has done a very outstanding job as far as the sponsorship and the sports is concerned. And Kalawal Beverages, Bande Amir Stars, Fakiri Steel is actually the main sponsors of Shine Hunters. Similar to Steel, they are sponsoring Kabul Zulmay. They are Ariana Medical Hospital, Swinger Warriors. Ariana Nutri is Shamshad Eagles, Kabul Knight Riders. So the very important thing that I want to tell you, Khpilwak Mobile. So they...